Hi, I'm Rachel Gower from Rachel on Beauty, and this is another edition of Rachel's Rave Reviews. Everyone knows that the best way to prevent sun damage, which leads to premature aging, is to wear sunscreen. To be effective, the sunscreen must be broad spectrum, meaning that it protects against both UVA and UVB rays. Also, to really provide enough protection, you need to use a product with an SPF of at least 30. Many women rely on their moisturizer or liquid makeup to provide their daily sun protection because they don't want to layer on a bunch of products. The problem with that is that most of these products simply don't have a high enough SPF to do the job. My absolute favorite sunscreen is the Daily Antioxidant Protection from Jan Marini. This product will act as your moisturizer, it will give you a nice natural tint, and an SPF of 30. Sunscreen should be applied as the last step in your skincare routine. As a rule, you should use about half a teaspoon of product to really protect your skin. The antioxidants in this sunscreen make it work even better, and you'll also love the product's light reflecting properties, which will make your skin glow. If you don't want a tinted sunscreen, this product is also available in an untinted version. Either way, this Jan Marini sunscreen is a great step towards keeping your skin looking youthful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next edition of Rachel's Rave Reviews.